having a little bit of difficulty with the motor today. I guess because it sits so long. It's a beautiful day. There's one other fisherman out there. And this is what happens when your kids tie off your anchor short and you drift away. You end up untying it, taking it loose. Especially now our water's so much higher. That's a whopper, Tim. What a beauty. What a nice fish. And you still get to reuse your thing. Here, let's see how long he is on the... He's a fat 14. He's a nice meaty 14. And Lisa catches a little fish too. I didn't think I had anything on but a weed. Tim caught another one after his pole went flying in the water.
It's your fault for catching the fish.
Look at this dude. He looks about the same length as the other one, huh? There's my bobber out there. With a shiner on it. You can see what Tim's got going on over here. For a nice, fat, hungry bass.